Welcome back to Dark Souls. There's a giant centipede demon, I think. Let's go. Well, so much for that. Ouch! One humanity and 20,000 souls. Up or down? Which way? I do not know. Let's go up first. Just because I feel like it. I saw the portal down there, but... just want to be sure that I'm making the right choice. I see you. Oh. Oh. Okay then. Oh, that's one way out. So the way up leads out, essentially, and the way down leads to the centipede demon, I guess. Alright. Careful. Still. Ah, Solaire. Good to see you again. Shit. Well, I can't just sit here and die now, can I? Well, I learned the harsh lesson there. I wonder if one soul will be enough. If it is, then what the hell? Yes, it is. It does work. What? But it took more than just one. I thought it actually... Never mind, must be the Lord Vessel, I think. I don't know. At any rate. Well, I'm not unhappy about the fact that I'll have to do this again. Because then I might just get the chance of not... of doing this without Solaire dying. The sunlight medal would be useful. Why? I am missing. Yeah, here we go again. Ugh. Okay, let's summon Solaire and do this again. I have a lot of humanity and I'm not afraid to use it. I know very well there probably is a ring that allows you to walk on lava, and I don't know where the fuck it is. Come on, Solaire, let's go. Come on, really? Oh, this is awesome, right? What? Nice bug, I guess. Please tell me I'll get my stuff back at least. Might not happen necessarily. I find it curious that I cannot use a home ward in this at this boss. Well, I guess it's because I have Solaire with me. Maybe that's the reason. Yeah, that is definitely the reason. Well, there's my stuff. Ah. It is done. Oh, I fought it. I killed it. But no. Eh, shame. What the hell? I got the ring, but I thought getting the ring was... reduces lava damage. By how much, actually? You know, this is actually important. By how much? Well, it's actually substantial. Well, there's your ring for lava. Solaire?
Why? Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it. Why? Why?
Well, let's keep going. Keep on going. Where exactly? I have no idea. I'm in Lost Isolith right now. Nice place, by the way. Nice place. Lots of fucking lava, as you would expect, actually. What? What the fuck are those things? Oh shit. Well, are those monsters I'll have to fight? I don't know. Maybe? There's a lot of them, but I'm not sure if that I actually... Ooh, shit. Okay, two bosses, that's enough for one video. Costin here, signing out.